Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for your opportunity for me to stay here on behalf of the local non-government organizations network in Vietnam who promote gender equality, especially working for the women empowerment. I also here represent the sisters and all the women, young children, women in Vietnam who are the victims of the human trafficking. I would like to ask your consent to act against the human trafficking because it's the problem that affects the life of 2.5 million women in the world. It's also half of that of the victims coming from Southeast Asia region. For the Vietnam context, from 2004-2010, for the whole country, there was a report about 2015 cases with 4,924 victims, who are most of them the young children and women who are the victims of human trafficking. There are three categories of the victims of human trafficking in Vietnam reported. They are overseas migrant workers who had to suffer from very limited working environment, limited wages, and forced labor. Who are also the sex slaves who imported to other, who exported to other countries, neighboring countries, and working as sex workers or entertainment industry. They are also the foreign brides who would like to change the life with the perception about the better life in overseas, knowing nothing about the new husband or the country they are coming to. So, as the state responsibility, I would like to address your concern into the implemented and also enforce the law against the anti-human trafficking. Just with three main aspects that you can have. First, to identify the victims. Second, protect. And the third one is to prevent.